Welcome, guys. We're here with Big D, and here we are in a restaurant. A restaurant kind of place. Yeah, as you can see, it's not that cool. So, see you guys maybe later, or maybe that would just be it. I don't know.
Or maybe tomorrow.
So, guys, we're back here, and we're walking around, getting a dessert. And from here to our hotel is 15 minutes.
Oh, look, Pokemon.
Yeah.
And Minecraft.
I may play some Pokemon Go when we're going in the way. 15 minutes. But we're gonna get dessert, so bye!
Oh, we're gonna eat dessert.
So we're back, so all of these choices.
And these choices?
You white chocolate milk.
So what would you like, you guys prefer? A macaroon or a key lime pie? Leave that in the comment section. And I want to see your answer, so bye for now.
Oh.
What? So guys, this is the chocolate I chose. This one, he chose that one.
This is the dark chocolate Eiffel Tower.
Just a macaroon, a chocolate macaroon.
He just ate his Eiffel Tower.
Yeah.
His white chocolate Eiffel Tower. So as you can see, there's so many chocolates to pick. Ah!
People, because there's a thunderstorm going around in Key West right now, so we decided to eat some kingdom pie and go indoors.
Okay.
Hey
guys.
They're eating. I choose to eat those macaroons, so I told you guys to leave a comment, so please do. Guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and see ya.